The Congress Party on Friday has come out openly against the newly formed PDAs announced by the TCP Minister Vijay Sardesai. MLA Reginaldo Lorenzo told reporters that this was a way for corruption to enter through the back door. He also criticized the lethargy of BJP-led government in getting a regional plan ready. On Thursday, the TCP board had met and decided on a new MOPA PDA for the planning areas notified in November 2016, a Greater Panji PDA to accommodate Taligaon, Bamboi and Kadamba Plateau, and North PDA for Panji, Mapsa and coastal areas of Kalangut constituency. The board has also taken a suo motu cognizance of the High Court observation on the Kalangut Kandolim ODPs on the lacunae in formulating ODPs. It had recommended sending the ODPs back to the PDAs to complete all the procedures all over again.
The people are opposed to PDAs. There was a movement of the people that they don't want PDAs for simple reason that there is going to be mass construction activity happening. We are opposed to the PDAs. There is no question of we supporting PDAs. Regional plan, they cannot do. BJP could not do it for the last 5 years. This is the sixth year they can't do it. Our Congress party at least had a plan. You have to respect our decision. Maybe we have taken some decisions which people may not like, but we took a decision. See what is happening in the BJP. The regional plan is kept in abeyance and PDAs are formed, so that construction activity can go on without the regional plan.
PDA-cha sandarbhat, amcho president हाणे हाज्या पयलीं वक्तव्य केल्लें आसा आनी हांव तें तुका रिटरेट करतां दॅट काँग्रेस पार्टी इज अगेन्स्ट द क्रिएशन ऑफ मोर पी डी एस.
अ रिपोर्टर संदीप कामुलकर फ्रॉम पणजी.